In this video, we will guide you on how to utilize variables and expressions in a Qlik Excel add-in report template. We'll use a cloud variable to dynamically incorporate the current year into the report title. Additionally, we'll employ an expression to calculate sales per invoice. To get started, the Excel add-in must be installed in your instance of Microsoft Excel. This is generally done by your Microsoft 365 administrator, or you can install it yourself for testing purposes using sideloading. Click the Qlik icon in the Home ribbon to activate the add-in. In the Space field, choose the Qlik Cloud Analytics space containing the app you want to connect the template to, and then select the app in the drop-down menu. When done, click Save. Now, let's populate the report with the charts. In this case, we'll be adding a sales per region pie chart and a sales trend combo chart. Now, let's use a variable to add a title to the report. Click the Variable and Expressions icon, and then click the Add Variable button. Before adding the variable, we need to prepare the cells at the top of the sheet to accommodate the title. We use the Merge and Center option, and then we add the variable. Then, we insert the title Sales Report and modify the background color, font size, and font color. Now, let's introduce an expression. Select the Variable and Expression icon and click the Add Expression button. Provide a name for the expression, and if necessary, add a description. In the Expression field, input the formula for calculating sales per invoice. When done, click Create. Then, let's format the text and the background color. When done, click the Preview icon, and then click the Preview as Excel button. As you can see, the variable we added to the report title has dynamically incorporated the current year, and the expression within the report has been resolved, displaying the desired result. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.